This bluesy spiritual first appeared on record as an organ solo when Fats was about 22. It reflects the influence of his early exposure to the music of his father's Abyssinian church. The mixture of sadness and hope make Lenox Avenue Blues a forerunner of the soul music of today.